Throw the 195s around the mat. We're going to look at Brian Martin in the red for Genoa. Martin and Jacob Brewer for Edison. Your dual score, 43-17. It's mathematically locked up for the Comets. And here we go, Martin and Brewer. So this one locked up for the Comets here at 195. The dual score is 43-17. They're going to be your state champs again in the state of Ohio in Division III. Brewer and Martin, there's a pancake. And Edison going to go for a ball here at 195. Match is brought to you by Defense Up, the Finish and Belt, and Barbarian Apparel. And I'm not even going to be able to get the sponsors out of the way before this one's over. And the Chargers charging back. But mathematically, they're not going to be able to do it. Chargers might be a day late and a dollar short, but nonetheless, still fun to watch. And that's going to make it 43-23 going into 220 as the Chargers pick up another pin.